And now they're living in the state of Florida and they're eating alligators and other small animals. But guys, could a snake like this ever survive around here?
No.
Absolutely not. It's way too
cold
for most here. So it sounds like fun, but they're not going to take over the state of Washington. This is in your future. Okay?
Well,
guys, I'm going to let you guys touch four animals. We've got the python, tortoise, iguana, and the alligator. We're going to let you touch. We'll have a lot of fun. But I just